Hey guys, Seb here. I'm going to do Mr. Firefly just to get some gold, and because I'm that level. So that means that I'll be able to get the next area, like higher level dungeons. And it should be pretty interesting for you to watch. Kind of epic. Oh. Wait, what? Okay, that's a bit different. Just using a new move now. Ooh. Do not want. So that move doesn't seem that great. I don't know. I don't like having to charge it up. There's some extra gold there. Neat. Burn, baby, burn.
Who's ready for more?
Oh God. These shield guys seem like a good enemy to have. I don't know, maybe that headshot skill is not too bad. Just have to get used to it. It's gonna be really good versus this guy, I'm assuming. Yep. These guys couldn't even come out and shield him in time. Such epic music. Oh God. So many monsters. Beep 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 beep. And yeah, these guys would be great for pulling you through traps. I'm not sure if I can even get any of these guys yet. Or how to get them. Ugh. No mana. Let's slow them all. There we go. Yep. All the loot. All the loot. Yes. Well. Roll through the traps. I could get the hawk thing that disables traps. Could be good. I haven't had that much problem with traps though, so... down enemies with guns. Well, this guy surely does like fire. Oh god. Do not want. I'm assuming I can't just, like, drag him back through all these fire traps. No. And this is probably the worst position for me to be in right now, but... I've done it now. I've done it. The headshot's pretty good at taking out bosses. Burn, baby, burn. But oh, that's 30 mana. So, victory.
It's been a pleasure.
I really like that. That was fun. So I get 4% bonus for being in Chicken 2 League, whatever it's called. And now I can go on to Bling's Landing, the next neighborhood. So yeah, I've gotten into Minion 2. And once you get over 250, you go into Minion 1. So that's kind of cool. So yeah, that was that fire guy. What was his name? Fire guy boss, anyway. So if you want to keep watching, be sure to subscribe. I'll look through my loot here quickly and see that I didn't really get that much. It's a piercing shot weapon. Not really a fan. So I got nothing that's exceptional. So everything gets sold and goes towards the rebuilding the castle fund. So, still got plenty more to get, plenty more gold to get, and I'll see you in the next episode.